We are still on page 102. We shall now find the reflexes for the bladder, ureter and kidney. Just next to the heel, when the skin changes from the rougher part of the sole to the lighter part of the foot, you will find the bladder reflex. Massage gently with a circular motion. Now follow the upward track of the ureter and you will find the kidney. Again, massage it with a circular motion. Exercise 1 on page 103. In a standing position, rub the kidney and lower area with the open palms of your hands. Do it for a few minutes or until you experience a pleasant sensation of warmth. In technique 2, use very loose fists to gently percuss over the kidney and lower back area for a minute or two. Do not percuss strongly and keep your fists very relaxed. Exercise 3 on page 104. Rub the palms of your hands together until they feel quite warm. Then place one hand on top of the other over the bladder and feel the warmth of your hands radiating over the bladder area. When the hands feel cold again, you can repeat the exercise twice more. Next, we shall locate bladder 66. This point lies at the junction of the little toe with the foot, on the external or lateral side. It is used for painful conditions and irritations of the bladder, such as cystitis. It can also soothe a sore and tense neck, as the bladder meridian runs through that area. Conception vessel 3. Find the middle of the pubic bone, that is at the very lower end of the abdomen, just above your genitals. When soon above the middle of the pubic bone, you will find on a straight line CV3. This point helps the bladder and is used for conditions like cystitis. Technique 1 on page 102. With the tips of your fingers, gently massage in a circular motion over the bladder area for about 1 minute. In people who suffer from urinary infections, you might feel some grainy sediments, like rubbing your fingers over sand. As the conditions improve, these sediments will also disappear. Technique 2. With the heel of the hand, massaging gently and slowly, rub up and down the bladder area for about 1 minute. Use very light and gentle pressure.